time what I'm going to play when I get on stage.
Bob Lind is here in the studio, and he will be the feature performer this Saturday night when the Folk Club of South Florida presents their monthly concert at the Lunastar Cafe. And, well, let's hear a song, Bob.
Right, okay. Yeah. And one thing we can say about that, I have a great opening act to John Blosser, who was on your show
John,
not long
ago.
Oh,
I forgot to pull his song out. Sure. Yeah. He's a champion dulcimer player.
That's what they say. I haven't heard him.
Oh, he's great.
But everybody says that he is. So I've got a great opening act. It's a great night. And, okay, I'll play you a song.
All right. What do you want to start off with?
Let's start off with a song called The Thunder of Goodbye. She's gone before it reaches your awareness. You may be cavalier and careless, but at the colding of the day, that brittle pride will break away. And at night, when the rain is at your window, you will finally begin to know the thunder of goodbye. When she leaves, the things you didn't say will haunt you, watching the days when she used to want you, drifting out beyond your reach, like the sunset from the beach. In every room, there'll be regrets and empty spaces. You will find no sheltered places from the thunder of goodbye. Never see it when it's there, and then they find a strand of hair, a trace of perfume in the air, the indentation in a chair. Fools don't see the constant and the true, don't see the sunlight shining through, don't feel the storm begin to brew until there's nothing they can do. When she goes, you'll know how much is gone forever. Stitches that held your heart together, the very sun that lit your sky, has left the best of you to die. Through the night, the kitchen light will just keep burning, as if to guide her safe returning. When the morning meets your eyes, you'll have to face yourself and try to take the thunder of goodbye.
Bob Lind in the WLRN studio. What a sad song.
I guess, yeah. I call it a cautionary tale, but yes.
Okay. You, Bob Lind's going to be playing at the Lunastar Cafe with John Blosser, opening the show this Saturday night. You live now in Florida, in Palm Beach.
Boca Raton, yes.
And this past year, you were inducted into the Colorado Music Hall of Fame.
Yeah, yeah.